Why am I frozen? Okay. Welcome back to episode 4 of Pixelmon. I'm here with that dude.
Oh. That dude, of course.
Yes, they're that dude. He's just training up his Ivysaur. I have a completely different team than what you've seen, because I've just been catching Pokemon for no reason. So let's just bring out my main team. I was actually thinking about ditching Ponyard, just because, like, it's not the best. Same with Sableye. So I think I'm just gonna add in Joltik and Machop to our team. So what you doing, Clay?
I'm planning on challenging the first gym, but...
Because he's a nub and he hasn't even beaten the first gym. Okay, that's great.
I hate you. And I'm stuck on the waiting screen over here, Spider.
It's just lag. Yeah, the server's lagging. Server lags from time to time. It gets, like, huge lag spikes. No idea why.
And yet, chat isn't lagging.
Yeah, chat doesn't lag. It's just, like, the actual, like, server shit. Like, I'm breaking a bunch of blocks right now. It's just, like, a whole... Okay, lag should be fixed.
There we go.
Yep. Uh-oh. Okay. So, right now, I have the team of Joltik, Grottle, Machop, Quilava, Larvitar, and Spheal. Let's just check to see if all my Pokemon are able to be leveled up. Yes, they are. Okay. Let's do some training. Why not? Woo!
Wee-oo?
What?
Wee-oo!
Wee-oo! Let's train up this Machop. Yeah, I caught Machop in a park ball. I'm proud of myself. Fuck you, Flaffy. Low sweet bitch. Alright, I'm gonna try to train up Machop until the ball is here. Try to twain it. Oh yeah, also, by the way, last episode, we did beat the gym. So,
we're going... Which gym did you beat?
First gym. So we're gonna go... Now we're just training up, try to get that second gym. I should probably go to that town. Just so I can show them the gym and shit. So, Swino, let me just battle you real quick, and then I'll head over to the next town. Karate chop, bitch. Sorry, I haven't uploaded in a few days. I was at a convention called MAGFest, so I didn't actually get the chance to pre-record because the server was down for the day I was gonna pre-record, and the day after that was I was incredibly busy and I couldn't get on here, so I'm just planning
excuses,
on you.
Excuses.
Fuck off, Clay. I was at a convention, okay? It was fun.
I'm sure it was.
Until they decided the reason I went was for this band that I listened to. I went to MAGFest. It was Music and Gaming Festival. And the reason I went was to see this band that I like, this comedy band called Ninja Sex Party. And I saw them in the concert that they had. It was like, cool, yeah, there's 5,000 people at the concert, which is like the largest they've ever had. And then the next day, they were having an autograph signing. And I went to it and just, you know, waited in line. And then as soon as they finished 200 people, they cut out, they capped the line. So it was just stupid. Because apparently, like, fucking, they had 5,000 people at the concert, yet they didn't think to raise the cap. It's just stupid. Alright, so this is the water gym, the second gym here. No glitch moves, no potions, obviously. Banned moves, all 100% status moves. Level cap is 30, but as you can see here, 25 for electric types. You're not allowed to nickname, and wait till the gym leader is ready, and you'll never be refunded. Fee is 192. So, let's, you know, do some training and shit. But I think this episode is actually, we're just going to watch probably Clay take on the gym, maybe?
Hopefully, if I can get my Ivysaur to 25...
Honestly, Ivysaur will be a huge... Oh. Huh.
What?
There's an H and S going on, but I don't know what to do. Should I do it or not? No, I don't.
What's an H and S?
Hide and seek, and you get like a shiny if you win.
Wait, is it? What is it?
Hide and seek, and you get a shiny if you win.
Let's do it.
Well, the thing is, you can't get to all the frickin' places.
Oh.
The prize is 20k. Never mind. I don't really.
I can't make it to all the places.
No, you can't.
Why is that?
Because you have to have 5 gym badges to be able to go to the town that he's in. I know which town he's in, but you gotta have 5 gym badges to go to it because you gotta have 5 gym badges to take the train. But I can like warp there since I'm a donator, but like so. Ooh, 46 Crawdon. Yeah, I can't battle you. Let me take the swine up. Let me take it. I'm on it. Yes, got the swine up. Go right edge up. There's a camera up down there. You know, you don't really see a camera up that often. It's just chilling down there. You see it down there, Clay?
Yeah, I do.
Come on. Just hit, freaking swine up. I think the 6th town sounds racist. I'm sorry.
Oh, what's the name of it?
Ying Yang.
Oh. Yeah,
actually, dude, it's in granite. So we can do this, actually.
Wait, it's in granite?
Yeah. So follow me. I know where he is.
What?
Over here, over here. This way, Clay. Behind you. Follow me. I can tell you exactly where he is. He's over at the train station.
I don't even have a gym badge. Am I allowed to compete in this?
Yes. It's just you need 5 badges to actually take the train to Ying Yang. Well, you don't need 5 badges. It's just like recommended because all the Pokemon there are like extremely high level. So.
Oh.
But if you go there and you get like attacked by a Pokemon, you're basically fucking screwed. Clay, now we gotta get on top of the fucking train station. I know exactly how.
Wait, you have to be on top of it?
Yep, and I know exactly how to get there. Yep, the platinum bow.
I like trains.
This is the train station.
Yeah.
Hey, platinum. Yeah, Clay, you won. You got 20k, dude.
Yay.
I gave it to you. I gave you the prize because I don't really need it, as you can see by my balance. You won, Clay. Woo. You did nothing, but you won. All right, and now we are literally stuck in here.
We have to do slash spawn.
Yes, we do. Did you get your 20k yet?
Yeah, I did.
All right, Grant. So now 20, you have
1,000 has been received from Helper Deoxys, the platinum bow.
Yeah, platinum has a lot of money. He's a little rich boy. Wait, what level is this Clefairy? Fuck, it's almost 34. You know, I remember like thinking, why is Clefairy a normal type? Shouldn't it be a psychic type? Back in Gen 1, but then when. Whoa, gosh, I just burped. Sorry. But when Gen freaking 6 came out, I'm like, oh, that makes more sense. Fairy type, yeah.
Dude, there is a shiny Lugia here.
Yeah, it's one of the friends. One of my friends. It's Keekstars.
What?
Yeah, Keekstar has a fucking shiny Lugia. Just to tell you.
Yeah.
Give you a quick heads up.
Can I battle you?
Battle me?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm all level 25s.
Really? Every single one of them?
Every single one is above... I'm gonna tell you, every single one is above 20.
Okay, well, Ivysaur is still level 18 and Combusken's 21. So...
All my Pokemon. T.Y.
You'd probably wreck me.
Revenge, Foresight, goodbye. Pokeheal. Pokeheal. I just Pokeheal'd. There's a seal here.
Seal?
You just saying, you gotta be really, really, particular when you look at, seals. Because seals, shinies, do spawn a lot, but, like, you gotta look really, really closely at them because they do not look that different. But shiny seals do spawn very often.
Wow.
Low sweep.
Fight. Hey, where was that Pokemon route again? Like the Pokemon Center. So I know where the Mart is.
Okay, heal. We're just doing some training, trying to level up, you know. Get this match up to 28, and then evolve it into Machamp. So, woo! I think I'll actually, you know what? I'll cut back to when we do some more shit, okay? To when something interesting happens, because this is very not interesting right now. It's me fucking killing Swinubs 24/7. See you guys in a bit. Okay, we're good. Looks like Machop is... Okay, I'm stuck in a tree. Okay, this is just awkward. So, I was hyping up that Machop, evolving. But, I'm fucking stuck in the top of a tree right now. So, this is awkward. You're seeing its tail grow. See, there's his butt. Alright, now it's a Machoke. So, there you go. Mr. Machoke! You got them. Ooh, I didn't actually know Machoke had fangs. That's pretty cool. Alright. We'll see you guys back when I actually do something useful again. Because that was pretty underwhelming. So, woo! Hey guys, welcome back. Larvitar looks like he's about to evolve here. And he is. Oh, I am... Okay. My frames are dropping really badly. But here we go. Larvitar is evolving. Why is that Snorlax really gray? Okay. Here we go. Let's go. And... Booyah. We got a Pupitar, guys. And freaking Onyx is blocking our view. So we got a Pupitar. Look at him. He's so majestic. He looks like a fucking pony. No, I'm kidding. Ponies don't look like as cool as him. Alright. But I guess I'll see you guys back next time I'm able to. That was a weird hiccup. But I guess I'll be back in a few moments. Magnitude all over me.
Explode all over me.
You self-destruct all over me.
Explosion. Explode all over me.
Rock throw.
Your rocks all over me.
Rock throw those nuts on me, wait, what?
I'll rock tomb you.
That sounds pretty violent.
Yeah, that does kind of sound pretty violent.
I'd probably die if a deity rock tomb me.
Probably would too, and I don't think it's a good idea.
This doesn't sound appealing, man, come on, man.
No, it doesn't at all.
Sounds kind of on top of her.
You just went way too far, man. That's just,
I can call her father if you want.
What do you call? Oh, Aeroblast. What do you call Pokemon porn?
Pokemon porn?
Digimon?
Hentai?
It's called Hentai.
Entai.
Entai?
I'll be right back again.
Entai?
You're useless. Somebody. What the fuck? Okay, I'm good. But Mr. Mad Skills over there is actually going to help me evolve my Machoke. Right there. See him? Yeah, he's cool.
Yep.
Yes, okay.
The best
around. Nothing's gonna ever
bring you down. Gonna bring you down.
I swear to God, if you take the lucky egg, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Nah, I'm an ass. I swear to God, if you take my Lugia, I'll kill you. I'm joking.
Cancel the Eva, so I can,
Yeah.
CJ just messaged me. CJ, 2006. Instead of 1v1 me, I'll beat you. Level. Wow. Level. Alright, guys. Here we go. Machoke is evolving. Machoke. Look at him. He's just a fucking boss. He's got that fucking belt and shit.
Machoke is the boss.
Yes, Machoke is the biggest boss of them all. Ooh, oh my gosh, my Machamp is fucking huge. Holy shit. What's the size on this thing? Huge. Okay.
Oh.
I said this thing was fucking huge and it's huge. So, I'll see you guys back when I actually do something again productive. We were at the gym here. Time to take on. Can you not rift? Like... Okay, so we got our team here. Joltik, Grotl, Machamp, Quilava, Pupitar, and... Pupitar and all that, you know? Sorry. I just got a call from somebody. Okay. Here we go. Cut the fee in. Let's go. What should I go first? Let's just... Goldie. Oh, my mom keeps texting me. Alright. Sorry, I just had to do something. Alright, now let's go. Let's do this. Lapras. Okay, he's still gonna have that, you know. He's gonna have Psychic, yep. Got the Lapras with the low sweep. Come on, this is all I need you for, Machamp. Yes, I got it. Vaporeon. Low sweep. It's got Ice Beam. That's gonna be a little problem. Freeze Hacks. Ugh. I hate Freeze Hacks. Breaks out of the Freeze Hacks first turn. No way. Broke out first turn XD. Well, actually, sorry if I'm being a little bit quiet right now. It's really late at night and everybody's like sleeping, so let's go Mega Drain here. Oh, that thing knows Ice Beam. Oh, poop. GG. GG. So, I just won the water gym, guys. I just beat the water gym. So I'm just gonna, you know, head in here, take out my Cascade badge. Really rift. And I guess this will be the end of the episode here. And I guess I'll see you guys all next episode. Goodbye.